So the sad news that Keith Levene, a founding member of The Clash and later guitarist for the Public Image Limited, has died aged 65 from liver cancer. Levene founded The Clash with Mick Jones in the 1970s, but left before they became successful. He then joined Public Image Limited, the post-punk band set up by John Lydon after he left the Sex Pistols.